And the old man, of course, it's really terribly funny, the play, because he starts out as the mentor and ends up the child himself, while Nicky, as Cleopatra, becomes the mentor.
That tutorial relationship that's there between Caesar and Cleopatra existed between Christopher Plummer and Nicky James. So in a way, there was nothing to act. They were playing their true relationship. And that gave them a kind of authenticity that, in a way, left me in their dust. You know, I didn't have to do anything.